First, draw the outline drawing. I am using brush pen for base color. Now shade using a darker red. Now add more details. I am using white pencil for more highlight. Now you can add shadow with black pencil color. Add green for the leaves. Thank you for watching.